How the devil are you guys? It's Rabidon and we're back in Dragon Age Origins with William, Kuzland and the gang. Yes, we're in the Dwarven City. We're in the Commons actually. And I've, you know, got Sten with me. And Sten doesn't like me being nice to people. Yes, that's Sten though, isn't it? Right, anyway. I've not always played nice characters, so he tends to like my conversation choices more sometimes, but
welcomes the Grey Wardens.
Thank you, I welcome you back. However, I have played one playthrough once where I basically only took people who agreed with my character as much as possible and did the rest of it where you keep the rest of them happy. I did one playthrough like that, get absolutely everybody on side. Ridiculously overpowered squad at the end. That was a few years ago, that playthrough. Right. Nug Wrangler.
I knew I should have stuck to common nugs. Mm-hmm. I've gone and lost them too. I'll never find them the way they skitter. No way I'm going back to that supplier in Dust Town. Guess I'm shutting it down.
Okay, yeah, these things are dangerous.
Gotta boil them before roasting, but otherwise, no, safe as sand. Some people swear they make good pets. May as well leash a turnip, I say.
Okay, if I see him, I'll send him your way.
Good on you, stranger. Only need one to turn this around.
Okay, a lost nug. Nice nugget of information, and I'm sure I could hear something squeaking, so... there. Let's go back there then. Runestone. There's one. Ready for delivery to whatever his name was. Right. And here's a nug. He didn't look very far.
The nug game. Got nothing to sell.
Got a nug for you.
Saraka, I'm back in the game. Such as it is. I don't have much besides gratitude, but find a bunch more of these and I'll toss you whatever I found.
Okay, 12 silver. Oh, it's worth it.
Excuse me, do you have a moment?
I suppose so. What is it?
You look like you're not from around here.
You could say that, yeah.
Oh, wonderful. I've been trying forever to find someone who really knows the surface world. I don't suppose you've heard of something called the Circle?
Well, my companion here is actually a senior enchanter of the Circle. Win, do your thing.
Oh, my lady, it's an honor. I've never met an actual mage. Is it true you can manipulate nature's forces with your mind? Like you were born with lyrium in your veins?
Don't let the glamour fool you, child. Wielding magic is a dangerous occupation and a great responsibility.
Yeah. Why is a dwarf interested in Circle?
I've been trying to reach someone there for years. I've sent missives with every caravan, but I never get a reply. I want to know if they would accept me for study.
I can ask them.
That would be wonderful. My name is Dagna, daughter of Janar of the Smith Cast. Tell them I've already begun reading the Taventer Imperiums for Tecum Kadab, and it's just fascinating. Did you know the Imperial Magister Lords once had genealogies of every human family known to produce a mage child?
Interesting.
Oh, I'll go pack my bags right now. I'll be waiting by my father's shop.
Okay. Inspired Major Willpower. An unlikely scholar. Well, Wynn's happy at least. Runestone. What's... isn't that... I hear squeakiness.
Why would such a small people build things so tall? On an impressive array of ladders.
That is a very, very good point. But if you were going to go for grandeur, I suppose you would.
It shall be done.
It's the Shaper's Life. And another nug. Mine's Commander. Okay. Hey there.
What's this? A human? Did we make these tunnels tall enough for humans? I'm sorry, but I cannot allow you past the front lines without Adesha's permission. And I've heard nothing of any new patrol scheduled to leave today.
Why do you need patrols?
Don't let the comm fool you. The Darkspawn are down there, aren't they, Commander?
Either we finally have the edge, which I doubt, or the beasts are building up numbers for the next attack.
It'll be the second. Yeah, they're on the surface. They'll be attacking you again, but they're on the surface.
The surface? But I thought the vermin never went up that far,
except during blights. Ancestors save us if that's what's happening.
Yep. So, what do you know of Branka?
What anyone knows. She went out there with her entire house and she's never coming back.
You don't think maybe she's still there, Commander? She is a paragon, after all.
And now she's an ancestor. No one lasts 2 years in the tunnels.
Somehow I get the feeling I'll probably find that lad who's been there 5. So, are Darkspawn the only dangers down here, by the way?
Of course not. Down here, you're bound to run into giant spiders, deep stalkers, and other vermin.
Oh, deep stalkers. And vermin, deep stalkers, anyway.
Ugly beasts they are. Walk on 2 legs, but they have the head of a worm and hunt in packs. Watch out. They're not afraid to take on a group their own size.
Okay, interesting. So no dwarves past this point.
A few outposts. Legion of the Dead, mostly. Fools that they are. Some scavenger types, too.
Legion of the Dead.
It's an independent company of soldiers. They accept no command but their own. Anyone with bare arms can join, no matter his crimes or sanity. They hold a funeral when they join and swear their only goal is a glorious death.
Okay, will you let me pass?
Into the deep roads? Not without a full unit of soldiers to back you, my friend. Or a Desher's permission to risk yourself. Orzammar can't afford to lose citizens or honored guests on casual visits to the deeps.
That's the end of that then. I should go.
For your sake, I hope you've no reason to come here again.
Yeah, thanks. Okay. Commander. Garen. Who are you?
Greetings, and welcome to Garen Garrison's Luxury Goods Shop. Wow, there are a lot of you.
Apart from Neelix.
Those before. The things they come up with. What was I saying?
Nothing coherent, by the way.
I was hoping you wouldn't notice. Most people don't anymore. Or maybe they're too polite to mention it. I had a little incident a few years back. Too much time with the raw lyrium ore, you know. Maybe it was a bad thing. I cut myself and the dust got straight in the blood. Since then, it's been a little hard for me to concentrate. Except when then I'm straight as an arrow. Best work I've ever seen. Look around the shop. See for yourself.
But I thought you dwarfs were immune to lyrium's effects.
Of course we are. Weak surfacers like you touch the raw ore, and you'll bleed from your eyeballs in hours.
Ouch.
Weird seeing how big you are. Even surface dwarves lose it. Us down here, though, we should be able to handle it just fine. Only not too much, not every day, and not breathing the dust and not direct in the blood. Ancestors own bad luck.
Okay, so the lyrium made it, that's a bit rude. Let me see your wares.
Best in the trade, you know. I've worked the ore myself.
Okay, mate. What have we got? Lots of stuff. Life giver. Whoa, look at that. Bloody hell, that's good. Tome of physical technique. Golden mirror. Gift. Tons of gifts. I'll get to stand back on side. Well, I don't know with golden mirrors, but it'll be on my side eventually. Right. Nug Wrangler. Excuse me.
You're the best wrangler I've ever seen.
Yeah, 12 more silver. Diamond Quarter. Should we go to the Diamond Quarter next? Or the Proven? Don't see any reason to go down to the Dust Town anyway. Right, Diamond Quarter it is. Here we go. Noble. Adal Henry. Tell you what, while we're safe, I might even send you two guys back. Who should we bring? Let's bring Shale. Because I get the feeling they're from around here. And Marigan or Zevran. I want to let my sarcastic side out, and too many of the others are just
indeed.
Let's forget, she has got a bit of healing, so just in case we need her. Too many of the others are just a little lily-livered, shall we say. Right. Council Rit. Just lying about. On Dwarven. Was that prophecy or something? Never mind. Should have read it. Nothing in there. Right, who are you?
The social strata quickly makes itself evident, no matter where one goes. For want of a king.
You're kind of right there, Morrigan. You're kind of right. It's not easy. Ozymar Cry.
On the hour, three more clans endorse Lord Harrowmont as the true voice of the Dwarven folk. Is Paragonhood far behind?
Yeah, huh? Noble. Guard. Weapon rack. If nobody's fussed, I'll have it. Thank you. Lady Dace. Let's have a word.
This has dragged on too long. It's an insult to King Endrin's memory.
What else? Apparently, you're an important character. Don't know what to... Father. Okay.
Lord Aramont, said to have kicked Caslas in the street. Does he respect none beneath his station?
Alright, okay, whatever. Noble dwarf. What's the royal
yes,
palace?
Very nice. Where are the darkspawn?
You're getting impatient, aren't you, Sten? I've kind of brought the bouncers with me, haven't I? Yes. We're not going into combat. I don't need the happy nanny. Let's be giving people a bit of their own sarcasm back. Right, excuse me.
No one enters the prince's estate without an invitation.
That's nice. There's absolutely nobody in here. That door is unguarded, though. What is through there? What's this? You? Whoa! What's this? Witnesses? Uh oh. Tunnelers? What? Tunneling thief? Oh dear. Alright, okay. Hit him hard. Whoa, and your turn. This is going quite smooth so far. Nothing you don't need to know about.
You caught them in the act.
It has begun.
Times drive people to strange things.
You're welcome, guard. You're welcome. And I like your armor. Must admit I do. Right, okay. We can still go somewhere. Nice to know. What's through here? Yes, I caught them in the act, trying to sneak into your place and steal all your money. Nothing at all like what I'm doing. Nothing at all. They were being thieves and vagabonds. I'm just for the greater good. For the greater good. Insufficient skill. Ugh, Never mind, come back to that. Probably nothing important in there anyway. And this is probably... This is the throne of Ozma. Okay. So we made it all the way to the throne of Ozma.
I shall do it.
Caged in stone. So this is the royal palace, is it? This is what they're fighting over. Get a feeling we shouldn't go through the front doors. The guards will be there, they will be upset. Even though I just stopped a robbery. Hi there. Don't worry, stop them getting the money. I took it instead. So there's nothing in here. This is pointless. Right, let's go away. Right, shape it. Okay, and this is... what's this? Get out of the way. Chamber of the Assembly. Let's see what we get. Vartag. I'm assuming that's how you say that. Now, Vartag.
Warden, it is always a blessing for Orzammar to host your order. I am Vartag Gavorn.
You're welcome.
Top advisor to our good Prince Balin. What news do you bring?
I need aid against the Blight.
Yes, the treaty. I've seen it in the Shaper's libraries. Now the difficulty is,
you know, that
the
need
treaty
you.
Only compels our king, and we are sadly lacking one of those right now.
Convenient, isn't it? Right. You do know a blight is less important than dying, but more important than politics,
no
yes?
One wishes this. While it rages, Orzammar can spare no one to combat what may or may not be a new blight.
Right, fine. So, are you trying to imply that I don't know what a blight looks like?
I believe you. But what are we to do? If Balin followed his heart and sent his men to aid you, Harrimont would steal his throne. We would defeat the blight. And return to find our homeland devastated by an incompetent tyrant.
Okay, so I can't convince you to help, or can I?
If you demonstrate to Balin that you owe Harrimont no fealty, Harrimont has engaged in a campaign of bribery and coercion to ensure that every house serves him. But if a neutral party, a stranger, were to approach certain key members, perhaps with irrefutable evidence of Harrimont's deception. I'm certain my Lord Prince would show his gratitude.
Go on, what kind
Harrimont
of evidence?
Harrimont promised the same portion of his estate to two different Deshers, Lady Dace and Lord Helmy. Harrimont can't
possibly
grant to both of them, but they won't find out until after the vote is cast. I have copies of the promissory notes Harrimont gave each of them. Once they see those, they should both reconsider their votes.
Okay. And where did you get the notes?
It's not important. If they ask, say you found them while searching the Shaper's libraries for your tree.
And you can't report him to anyone? Although, having said that, there's no king. I'm assuming that's the only person above.
Normally, the Shapers would handle this sort of accusation. They are the scholars who manage our laws, histories, genealogies.
They do it.
They are the final arbiters of all disputes in Orzammar. Unfortunately,
so that
the Shaper of Memory,
as well as the
is
scholars,
the most important among them. And his grandfather was Lord Harrimont's aunt's first cousin. Obviously, we cannot expect him to offer an unbiased opinion.
His aunt's first cousin's cat's best friend's dog's owner's biscuit collector. You're getting a little bit, what's the word? Terse and abstract here. Fine. So he'd hold a distant relative over his duty, is what you are saying.
I guess I can't expect you surfacers to understand the importance of family in Orzammar. The Shaper is biased.
Okay, fine.
If you want Prince Balin's help, you'll have to show where your loyalties lie. Will you do it?
I'll think about it
Don't
for now.
Don't expect this offer to last. If my prince hears you swore allegiance to his enemy, he won't be so friendly next time. I will be here if you
That's nice. However, I get the feeling there's going to be lots of lies and accusations on both sides.
Quietly, if you wish to observe.
Fine with me.
Your mind has gone to dust if you think we would pass such a writ. Half our houses would go broke without the service trade.
The proposal is only effective until we have a king to ensure we are respected by the surfacers.
Leaving you conveniently positioned to take over all contracts. I'll see your head on a pike first.
Desher's lords, ladies of the assembly. I've already doubled the guard to prevent violence. Must I summon more?
Steward Bandalore, Balin's sympathizers are tying our hands with trivialities. They may as well open us to the sky.
I suggest we put the matter to a vote.
And I suggest you have a taste of my family's mace.
Enough. The assembly is in recess until the members can regain control of their emotions.
Typical. Okay. You, assembly steward.
Forsaken fools and dusters. I'm sorry. This is the assembly of the clans. Only Deshers and occasional guests of state are allowed in.
I'm a Grey Warden.
Forgive me. I am so exhausted. I completely forgot about the message from the gate guard. Welcome to Orzammar, Warden. I hope you can forgive our unrest. The loss of our king has hit us hard. Respect for your role is great, but you won't receive a proper hearing until we have a king on the throne.
Right. But there is a blight coming, you know that, don't you?
But it will still seem distant. Compared to the empty throne, the assembly is blind to all else.
You do know the world could end, and your city is
this
in the world.
This is their world, and it ended when Endrin died.
How do I break this stalemate, then?
I am at a loss myself. It lies with Prince Balin or Lord Harrowmont. And they are slow to trust anyone in these uncertain times. Doolin Verender, Harrowmont's man, can be found at the Harrowmont estate. Varteg Gavorn, Prince Balin's second, is often here in the assembly. I only wish there was more I could do for you.
Okay. So Harrowmont's estate, we'll speak to him and see what his point in all this is. See if they'll do anything. Why do I get a feeling they're all just going to keep refusing? Doolin, isn't that who he's just told me
I
about?
I heard there was a Grey Warden here. I am Doolin Verender, second to Lord Harrowmont, King Endrin's own choice as successor. Word is spreading that the surface may suffer a blight. It is shameful we are not in a better position to help.
Yeah, but I kind of have a treaty. I don't know what you're going to say. The king has to do it.
And that is a terrible risk for the surface. But even if the world would end tomorrow, Lord Harrowmont cannot ignore Balin today. He cannot afford to trust
anyone
with unproven loyalties.
Right, let me guess. So you want me to denounce Balin publicly?
If you have no loyalty to Balin, then work against him in Harrowmont's name. Balin is hosting a proving today. Supposedly to honor his father's memory. The Deshers take it very seriously. And unfortunately, Balin found some way to blackmail or intimidate House Harrowmont's best fighters into stepping down.
So you'd like me to enter the proven in Harrowmont's name? Oh, you want me to find out why your fighters... You want me to find out
that
why your fighters dropped out?
Enlightening. I hope you won't pry too deeply into things they don't wish revealed. If you wish to show your loyalty, enter the proving as his lordship's champion. With your order's reputation, I've no doubt the ancestors would favor your arm. Balin would never work with anyone who humiliated him in that way. Harrowmont would have no fear of meeting with you then.
Okay. I don't really want to start picking sides if I can help it, though, mate.
Your only choice is to wait until there's a winner. Lord Harrowmont cannot risk his life working with someone of unproven loyalties. If you change your mind, let me know. The proving is this afternoon, and Lord Harrowmont could certainly use you on his side.
Okay, all right, fine. And that's the proving. So, in other words, anyone remember Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic 1 with the, what was it, the bloody fighting ring on Taris, was it? Yeah, it's very much the same thing. They thought, that was a nice gimmick, let's put it in this game as well. Okay. Shaper it. Well. Let's have a look. Shaper assistant. Mildrate, book shaper. Oh, let's have a quick look around here then.
Who would dare take from the memories? Warden, I'm outraged. A thief in the shaperet. What have we been reduced to?
Did you get a good look?
He was bald, with the most garish brand across his head. Almost like he took pride in being castless. Imagine. Ah, he's probably in the slums somewhere. As if he'd find a buyer for a stolen tome in Dust Town. They couldn't know the value.
Perhaps they do. Thief in a House of Learning. Okay. Separate catalogue. Book. Let's have a look at the book. And more Codex entries. Legion of Steel.
Oh, Arta. Were you looking for a particular volume? Not that I could really help. I don't know the libraries very well. I'm just doing some research.
So, what kind?
I was looking for something about the Ortan Tig. It was lost during the last blight, and there aren't many records left. They were a noble house once, descended from the Paragon Ortan, who composed the grand epic of the Seven Brothers and the Ortonic Symphony. My mother's family believes they were descended from Kalana Ortan, who was training in Orzammar when the Tig fell. I'm even named for the house, Orta. Unfortunately, any records would be buried in the Tig's ruins, somewhere in the deep roads.
Look, I could look in the deep roads if I ever get access to them. Because I'm a Grey Warden.
Mother always said that if anyone could find the Tig, it was the Wardens. I hear Prince Balin and Lord Harrowmont have both been sending out small teams these days. Yes, if you can find the Tig in any records, that could do it. That could prove I'm a noble. If you could. Maybe now that you're looking. It's almost too much to hope.
Okay, lost in the memories. There's that many people asking us to go to the deep roads. We'll end up in the deep roads. Shaper. Let's just get all the codex things. Get it done with. Get it out the way. Orzammar politics. Should we read all these? Wall of memories. Codex updated. Book. Just keep picking them all up. Can we get this open? Thief! The search is graphic. Interesting. Take it. And nothing broke. Interesting. Thief, they said. And then I came in and broke everything. Legion of the Dead, that mercenary group, and a book. Right, in praise of the humble Nug. Yes, I know all about finding Nugs. Shaper at Scrag, right, okay, Shaper.
Endrin was king and Orzammar was at peace. The memories often speak of the swiftness with which change overtakes us. But it is different to see it firsthand. I apologize, Warden, I should not burden a stranger with such thoughts. I am Zebor, the Shaper of Memories.
And if you've been in here all the time, how did you find out who I was?
The Grey Warden's visit has been recorded in the memories, along with all who accompany you.
Okay. I would like your permission to open a chantry here. Do I though? I mean, I don't really. I would more kind of want his opinion on it.
That
Let's see what he says.
Request, especially for one so new to our city.
I come on behalf of Brother Burkle.
I thought so.
I do, to be honest.
This is not the first time he's made this plea. My answer to Brother Burkle hasn't changed. So I ask you the same. On what basis would you have me insult the ancestors and overturn 2,000 years of tradition?
I wouldn't, mate. Granted, the chances charities could greatly aid Ozima. Persuade what Hamlet to do to let him preach. Would you rather wait for a human army to convert? I'm just inquiring. Where's that? Oh, damn it. I should have told him I didn't want to do it. I only really wanted to see if he'd say no. Fine. What harm could it do to let him preach?
Has spread among humans, it replaced all beliefs preceding it. Were we to let these preachers into Orzammar?
Good point.
How long before the ancestors stop hearing the voices praising them?
Okay. Fine, I understand.
I am the man to ask if you wish to access the memories of the ancestors. What is it you would know?
Let's talk about Ozima.
I'll do my best to answer.
What's the difference between an ancestor and a paragon? And I'm assuming it's the simple answer is one's alive.
Return to the stone as ancestors, to guide their families forever.
Okay.
Only one every few generations rises to paragon. A paragon is a dwarf whose accomplishments change Orzammar so much that the assembly recognizes they've been born blessed. They are venerated as living ancestors and found a new noble house forever bearing their name. Branka
so that's
is a paragon,
what happened to Branka.
Now and into death. She was born a smith, but her inventions caught the assembly's eye. Before she had seen 20 years, she created a smokeless coal. It could burn in a cave without vents and no one would choke from
interesting.
It.
Interesting.
It earned her paragon status.
So, what about your caste system? How did that
according to our legends,
come about?
Seven brothers founded our empire. The youngest, Bloadlik, was the wisest and was chosen king. His children formed the noble caste.
Okay.
The eldest, Giachet, trained his sons to defend their king. They became the warrior caste. Shatkyar founded the artisans. Orzatyar forged our first swords. It was Orzammar who dug the mines that became our city's foundations. The twins Koapar and Nacht both founded trading houses, but Nacht was wounded in battle. On his recovery, he swore to serve his brother's sons.
And
the castless
what about the castless then?
And those repudiated by their own families, or who chose to go to the surface
okay,
and live
so
by human chucked laws.
Out our
they
criminals.
Have no ancestors to guide them, and no families to claim them. They should not have been born. Their parents defied their shame and brought cursed children into the world. It's better they die young.
Yes. Yeah, it does
their
seem a little crazy for you to dismiss
memories.
Them.
In Orzammar, they do not exist. Is there something more pleasant you wish to discuss?
Well, they do. Go on, give us a little bit of your history, then.
Once, outnumbering even humans and elves, we traded with your Tevinter Imperium, and our land stretched as far in the deep roads as theirs did above. Kal Sharok was capital then, but we lost too many battles.
Okay.
We lost our golems. And we lost our territory. Now the Empire is simply ruined tunnels filled with darkspawn.
And
the Paragon
how did Keraton, you lose your golems?
A smith of unsurpassed genius, invented the golems. For years they were our weapon against the darkspawn. One golem is worth a dozen dwarves in battle. But Keraton's Taig is far into the deep roads. When it fell, we lost his secret to creating golems.
Interesting.
There are books about it along these walls, if you would read more. Yes.
Golems like this one here.
We have only a few dozen left in Orzammar, and I do not recognize this one. Where did you find it? Every golem is precious to us. We'd pay a good sum for a new find.
I'd sooner jump into a pit of lava.
Unfortunate.
I didn't
Was
think
there anything else?
He would,
I must tell the rest of the Shaperit about this discovery.
Yeah. The other side Where's of the old Cal Sharrock?
During the last blight, the kings of Orzammar knew they couldn't hold everything. They sealed the deep roads, abandoning everyone still trapped in far-flung settlements. It was the only way to survive. Cal Sharrock is the only other city to outlast the blight. We only rediscovered them recently, and they still haven't forgiven us.
So, yeah. So it sounds like your caste system and your inward-looking nature stopped you from adapting to the Darkspawn. Okay, do you know how you lost your golems, though?
The smith of unsurpassed genius invented the golems.
Oh,
for years,
same conversation.
Against the Darkspawn. One golem is worth a dozen. When it fell, we lost his secret to creating golems.
Skip, fine.
There are books about it along these walls if you would read more.
Yes, yeah, so, yeah, what's a thake? I'm assuming it's some kind of like small version
they
of
are to
a
us
city.
What a colony is to surfacers.
Yes, thank you.
Your presence here has been recorded in the memories. I wish I knew what significance it has.
Yeah, you're kind of welcome. Right, let's go back. What's left to do? I may go tell Brother Burkett he ain't getting his wish. Simply because, I'm not sure this should be. You know, the Chantry has their beliefs. They shouldn't be forcing them on everybody else. Right, how do we get down? That is the question. Just keep going. Yeah, whatever. Ooh, a nug. I should take it. Right. Now, Burka.
Patience is the child of wisdom, but I'm eager to hear if you've seen the Shaper.
I couldn't get him to see reason.
I should not have asked another to meet the challenge that the Maker has set before me. Best of luck to you, brother. May we both walk in the light.
Yeah, you're fine. Items received, what did he give me? Great health potion, I think. Right. Chantry, just stick to what you're doing. Leave them alone.